cases has been barred from working Philip Payton at a hearing that concluded yesterday, the 22nd of March. The panel ruled he would have been complainants and victims. To contain traces of indecent images of an investigation into money stolen by material and pro. He also to support the